Watch your back. The enemy is everywhere.
Fine work.
Karr Nevrim was a nasty piece of work.
Carry on!
The Many Arrows Orcs have vicious warband leaders who whip them up into a frenzy to attack our people. If we take out these Orc Taskmasters, we can decrease the Orc attacks in the area.
The Many Arrows Orcs have been aggressively encroaching on the area. They've gone so far as to plunder crates from some of our supply lines. If the Neverwinter Guard is to protect the city, we need to get those supplies back.
Let's go. Die now! Run! Run!
Watch your back. The enemy, the orcs, are still dangerous without their taskmasters. Carry on. Thank you. Those supplies will prove it. Kartok Paingiver is one of the Orc Warband leaders responsible for the takeover of Merchant Square. His soldiers have taken over the old Merchant Guild Hall. We need you to go in and take him down.
Thank you.
You have collected all you need to complete a campaign task. Open the Benign Order of the Third Eye campaign and complete the Sort the Shards task.
Watch your back. The enemy is every. Well done. Defeating Kartok will be a huge setback to the Orc advance. Carry on. You've proven invaluable in our struggle against the Orcish threat. Now, it's time to take the fight to the heart of the enemy.
Our scouts found a path to the Cloak Tower through a wall breach to the southeast. Follow the path east and meet with Private Quickfoot. Then through the breach to meet with Scout Galen. They'll brief you on the next tasks.
History is our greatest teacher.
We will slay many an orc today.
Yes.
Keep your weapon handy. These orcs are treacherous. You need to find Scout Galen? Just follow the path through the breach in the wall, due south from here. Once you get to the other side, Galen should be in a ruined house on the other side of the breach. Be careful. Was that all?
Adventurer Captain Janros was talking about. Hope you're ready to fight more orcs. The Many Arrows orcs are aggressively taking over this area of the city. In order to combat this threat, we need to find out more of what they're planning. Head over to the main Many Arrows camp south of the Cloak Tower and gather whatever battle plans you can find. Once you've found enough battle plans, it should give you a good idea about whom to target next. The Eye of Groomsh Warders are powerful shamans who maintain a mystical ward sealing the Cloak Tower. If we defeat a number of them, it should weaken the ward enough for you to get through. From what I've seen, the warders usually congregate around their flaming shrines to Groomsh.
History is our greatest teacher.
Are you ready to die a heroic death?
Let me tell you about the Relic Hunt Contest.
foresee great things for you.
I was confident you would find the necessary pieces, but I did not foresee how badly damaged they would be. Be that as it may, we must still move forward. I will look through these pieces and refurbish those that seem usable. The next step is to try to recreate a working orb. Now that we have a supply of raw materials, we must see what can be salvaged and attempt to recreate one of the Order's orbs. This process may take some time, but I am confident we will succeed.
Protector's Enclave needs your help. Tarmaloon Auctionhouse is the best way to turn your dungeon dwelling exploits into hard currency. You've more than proven yourself to me, so I feel I can trust you with a delicate matter. One of my men, Joseph Linklater, has been absent the last few days. I fear it's his wife, Dorothy. She's spell-scarred, touched by the spell plague. I'm afraid she's getting worse. I want you to look in on them at their house near the Driftwood Tavern. Do whatever you can to help them.
You should go see Aralyn the Pious, an invoker who spends most of her time by the altar here, the Shrine of the Gods. She can advise you how to invoke the power of the gods.
Want to learn to invoke? Invocation is a powerful skill, which you may use in any rest zone. A rest zone is an area of blessed ground, radiating with the influence of the gods, like the ground around this altar. Whenever you invoke, you will receive gifts for your devotion. Try it now, or whenever you can, in order to receive the favor of the gods.
Behemoth, grant us the strength to face the trials ahead.
Welcome to the Auction House, adventurer. You can use any auctioneer in the world to access items for sale by other adventurers, and to sell your items to them. Auctioneers can be found in every major city, and can't wait to help find items specifically for you. Why not take a look right now?
Dorothea! Calm down!
It's my wife, Dorothea. She was spell-scarred last winter. We've been hiding it so she wouldn't be sent to Helmshold, but she's been getting worse. I called on help from the wizard Rizard. He's helped her before. His medicine will change Dorothea back, but only if she's been subdued. And I cannot strike my own wife. She's in a frenzy and has locked herself upstairs. Please! Can you help me? I can't believe this is happening.
Perhaps you can help. I've given Dorothea some medication that will return her to her human form, but it will only work if she's calm, or at least has been subdued. Unfortunately, Joseph could never raise a hand against his dear wife, and in her current state, I fear subduing her might prove difficult, even for one of your skill.
Rizard tells me she could change again at any time. He also said he can help her if we can get her to this hidden hospice in the ruins of the Tower of Solace. As part of Sergeant Nox's squad, I enforce the Protector's Law and exile the spell scar to the sanatorium at Helmshold. The wheel turns, doesn't it?
Dorothea's condition is worse than I thought. The Protector's cruel law would exile her to Helm's Hold. But if we can get her to my hidden hospice in the Tower of Solace, I can treat her. Unfortunately, we cannot move her in the open in this state. But I know of hidden paths through the sewers that lead most of the way. True, the dead rats sometimes move through those sewers, but there's no time to wait lest Dorothea be discovered. You'll have to be her guardian. I'll give you some of my elixir. Should Dorothea become afraid, give her a dose before she begins to transform. If she changes fully, I fear you'll have to subdue her once more. It's best that Joseph does not see his beloved wife in such a state. I'll have him wait for you on the other side.
I can stabilize your condition, but only if you remain calm.
I'm so glad you're back to yourself, love. I told you I wouldn't leave you, and I meant it. We'll figure out something, love. I promise.
I understand your pain, Dorothea.
On the bright side, you always wanted to redecorate this room. Oh, Dorothea, I was so worried. It was a pretty bad fit this time.